Good evening. The Department of Health today announced a full inquiry into the missing body parts scandal at the Teddington General Hospital in London. Management at the hospital are blaming inadequate security measures following the implementation of a cost-cutting scheme involving outside private contractors. With me now is the man responsible for all security on the premises, Mr. Fred Scuttle.
Good evening, sir. Are we on now? Good evening, viewers.
Now, Mr. Scuttle, what is your main function at the hospital?
Probably our annual dinner and dance, I should think, sir.
No, you misunderstand me. What takes up most of your time?
Without a doubt, keeping out troublemakers, sir.
Troublemakers?
Oh, yes, we've got some right villains round there, sir. There's Knuckles Malone, Ed Banger Harris, Killer Atkins, Slugger Wilson, and Mangler Watson. And that's just the women, sir. Not only that, but there's people coming in there every day of the week, upsetting the patients.
And who might they be?
Their relatives, sir.
But that's hardly a security issue.
One of them was waving a gun about the other day.
Did he tell you to stick him up?
Stick what up? Where, sir? Oh, I see what you mean. As a matter of fact, he did.
And what steps did you take?
Bloody long ones, in the opposite direction.
But what about these organ thefts?
Well, I've warned the vicar about leaving the church unlocked, but he won't listen, you know.
No, you misunderstand me. I am referring to the stolen body parts.
Oh, the body parts. Oh, well, I think I know who's behind that there. You see, we've got devil worshippers round there, you know, and witches.
Warlocks.
No, it's truth there, and they're all organised, you know.
Cults.
I honestly couldn't say, sir. Some of them might be very nice people.
Do you think, Mr. Scuttle, you and your staff are competent enough to deal with this kind of problem? I mean, are they up for it?
Pardon? I'll have you know, sir, my staff are the creme de la creme, the finest the Labour Exchange has to offer. Now, take radar. He's got a sixth sense, you know. Mind you, we're not sure about the other five. Then there's Atlas there.
Ah, Atlas. Known for his great strength, I imagine.
No, we call him Atlas because he doesn't wear an hat, you see. No hat there. Then there's Hawkeye, but he won't be coming to work for 3 months.
Why? What's he doing?
3 months there, but with good behaviour, he could be out in two. Yes, they're all good lads, not to mention Buster.
Buster?
I said not to mention Buster. Then there's the Professor. Now he does the work of two men.
Really?
Laurel and Hardy. He's a bit dim mind there. Do you know, when I told him his wife was having an affair, he asked me who was doing the catering. She's no Roy Payton, you know, his wife. Ugly? If Moses had seen her face, there'd have been another commandment.
Tell me, Mr. Scuttle, as the head of this operation, what qualities do you need to inspire your gallant band? Charisma? Presence?
They don't get Christmas presents, sir. Not here. Just the £10 on top of the pensions.
And there we must leave it. Mr. Scuttle, thank you.
Are we done? Is that it, sir? Good evening, viewers!